night for Carol. It is a drug that so many kids need to get through the day, but finding it is now going to be harder for countless parents in our area.
That drug is Adderall. News 4's Nigel Robertson joins us now with why it's so hard to get these days. Nigel.
Well, pharmacists say Adderall is hard to get right now because it has become a favorite way to get high. People who aren't prescribed the drug are finding ways to get it, and at the expense of those who need it.
Here it is, the drug that is literally disappearing.
The people that need it are the ones that you worry about.
Here at Malden Family Pharmacy, Blair Tidmarsh says everywhere you look, Adderall is in short supply.
Most pharmacies will not tell you over the phone whether they have Adderall or not. You just don't tell a stranger over the phone that you've got it.
That is because Adderall has become a street drug. Doctors mainly prescribe it for patients who have attention deficit or hyperactivity disorder.
They're not able to concentrate, they're totally disruptive in their class. You put them on Adderall, they're fine.
But for those who don't need it, it does the exact opposite, giving people a high, keeping them awake and anxious for hours.
You know, even on college campuses, a lot of times students that are prescribed Adderall will sell it $10, $15 a tablet.
Because of this, the makers of the drug only make so many tablets a year to help keep pills off the street. That limited supply is now almost gone earlier than ever, meaning for the next 3 months, those who need the drug will have a harder and harder time getting it.
If you have been prescribed Adderall, I'm told pharmacists right now can look elsewhere to get it. But here's the catch. You are going to want to deal with the pharmacy you normally go to because in most cases, they are the only ones who know you actually need it. Michael.